How pissed is Dagan?
You guys were yelling.
I wasn't yelling. He was yelling.
Both of us.
Reckoning blamed it on his shitty hearing, but he didn't know how loud it was, how loud he was being, because his hearing is bad.
Rex, the pepperoni pizza boy. How come you haven't made us pizza in a while, Rex?
Because I don't work there anymore.
Why not?
Because.
Why?
Because I
dude,
got a different
pizza,
job.
Man.
We're both Meyer Boys now. Kind of.
God, listen to the Rex they talk about how cool Falcon is. Not. Do you like violin?
Violin is amazing.
Kinda. Yeah, violin is actually really cool.
Cello is
my
better.
My dad
though.
Actually played a lot of violin.
Cello is better. Cello's this big thing, and it's just like,
skinny is disgusting.
It has no eyes. See through its eyes. Oh, Kira.
I'll make
dumbass tea there.
Dude, making pizza.
Is probably pretty bad. If it tastes anything like extra work, it's probably pretty bad.
Ooh. Up throw up air. Isn't that cool?
Nah, I got hit with more up throw. I could not SDI today.
Oh, so he played Fox against you?
Yeah, he played Falco game one. I beat Falco and then
was it Mewtwo all the way through?
Yeah.
Somewhere.
But no,
sorry.
It's I could not SDI today, so.
Well, you know what they say.
I got up
no
throw
giants.
Up in a lot. It's not playing the best, I guess. I'm not discrediting the characters, good Fox, but.
I would. Not really. Although I would. Or would I?
I don't know. You're confusing me.
Ooh.
You don't really care for toppings on pizza.
It's okay. Neither do I. Pepperoni, ham, bacon. That's the only.
Those are three toppings,
though.
That's three toppings versus no toppings. That's three times the toppings.
Oh no, he's on the stage.
Actually, it's infinitely, yeah. Infinitely times toppings. So Kira's doing really well. He actually had a lead, and then he just he's had two really dumb SDs. So I'm gonna see if he can maybe pull this back, but it's not really. It's Tabby's a good player. Let's get a good tier suit. Oh, but he's brought it back really quick. If it weren't for those two SDs, I feel like Kira would be doing. I feel like you'd be pretty far ahead right now.
Does extra cheese count as a topic?
Of course not. Extra cheese. Oh, extra cheese, yes. I thought you just said cheese. I was like, of course, yeah, cheese doesn't count as a topic. Extra cheese, I'd say no. Honestly, no.
Yeah, extra cheese. Oh, Fox has no chance. He's playing Blake Fox.
You know, I think Kira should have had that one if it weren't for the SDs there.
He bonked his head.
Here was throwing out some insults towards some of these characters.
So when I play Melee, I play Mario. This is my favorite Melee matchup. It's not too stupid. Although it's pretty stupid, this box is done.
Yeah, honestly, I mean, out of all the top tier characters, I can see this one being one Mario doesn't absolutely fucking destroy it at. And yes, of course, he loses it, because he's Mario. But
Marth is impossible.
Mars impossible.
Falco is impossible.
Sheik's pretty bad.
Sheik is bad.
Samus is bad.
Samus is so bad. Falcon is hard.
Honestly, I Falco's probably the worst.
What? No, Martha's definitely the worst. Just slice through fireballs and laugh at his pitiful range.
That back air
is so strong in this game.
That's how I feel with Sonic against most characters. Just swat through my terrible range. Mario, I honestly think that PM is a super underrated character. I think he's so good. Oh my god, another block though? Oh, but he actually makes it back. I think Mario is super underrated. He's good. I think he's really good.
Project M?
Yeah. Nobody really talks about him because not a lot of people really like, not a lot of really good people play him. And he has quite a few losing matchups to a lot of characters with a lot of range. But his recovery's godlike, his combos are amazing, he has no problems really in any area besides range.
He has like fast down throw in this game.
Oh,
maybe
he has,
aside
like,
from like
his,
or something.
His edge guarding is amazing. But honestly, he's got like top tier edge guarding.
Oh, from Ripple himself. Pineapple is shit on pizza.
What makes Ripple the expert on pizza?
Have you seen Ripple?
Oh,
he's
really
all
bad DI on that back.
He knows his pizza.
Not Batgirl.
Pineapple.
No, Pineapple's great on pizza.
Pineapple's ass on pizza.
No,
Pineapple is
not
ass
true at all.
Normally, but on pizza, it's so good.
No. The best is when you gotta grill the pineapple.
It's fucking bald Italian, yeah.
I don't care. Pineapple's good.
No, pineapple sucks.
You shut your mouth. You shut your dirty whore mouth. No, I think pineapple cold on pizza would be even worse, because then you're like,
it's just like cold flavors on pizza are not good.
Yeah, it's like when
oh, that was sick!
Ooh, didn't go for the sweet spot there. I noticed he